I don't think love is about changing or saving a person. I think it's about finding the person who's already the right fit.
Do you want to know why I don't talk about what happened to me there? Because if people knew, you'd see me differently. You've convinced yourself that everything you've been through took away your humanity. But I think it's because of your humanity that you made it through.
No, you deserve someone better. Someone who can harness that light that's still inside of you.
You wouldn't have survived if you didn't have a light inside of you.
I believe in you.
You gotta let me in. You gotta let someone in.
Then I walked into your office. The first person that I can see is a person. There was just something about you.
Yeah, I was chewing on a pen.
It was red.
It's the little things. The way you linger on her when she isn't looking.
I see the way you look at him.
The smile you fake to play the part. Quiet dreams you keep to yourself.
I know what it's like to want someone. Guys like us don't get the clue. Not be able to be with them. I wish things could be different.
Like you and Oliver. Family is precious. It's love, in spite of everything, that makes it precious. He had you when he was married. There was no choice to make.
I think you deserve better than her.
You will always be my girl, Felicity. And you love her. You told her so.
I love you. Don't ask me to say that. I love you.
I'll come back.
I'll come back.
Promise me. I wish that sounded more convincing.
You're not gonna lose me.
You can stare down death with something to live for or not. Something to live for is better.